in the thrust. Try not to look at the knife, yeah? From here, just tear that and stick it in his face. I'm not going back too early because it goes in the right, yeah? But then he was in the thrust. He's there threatening me. Bam! You might think, well, you wouldn't be able to. You can't look. I've got two arms against this one, and my whole body now is against that bosh. It's hard to stop, isn't it? Even though you know what I'm doing, yes? So just go up in that. Okay, so like so, like that. And this I'm going to put in his eyes, yeah? One of them will hit him, yeah? But we'll have to do it like that on his chest. Just for this. Well, this will be this. She said, what have you got that for? Well, isn't it here?
Yes.
You hit me, okay, yeah? Yes. Look at this. This would be like a crane's wings, you know, from white yes. and kung fu? These things, this would be. Yeah? So simple, right? I'm back to the room and we're gone, yeah?
Yes.
Alright, we go. Yes, if I'm being really unpleasant. Remember what I said about cutting?
Yes.
This is just a punch. It may not even cut him. As soon as I move that blade across his face, yes? There's no accidents. So these will be eye shots. You don't even have to hit these two hands. That's enough. That's enough, yeah? They're very fast, yeah? If they're coming at you, try and take his eyes out before I fight the other guys. Yeah, that's the end of him. You only have to get one finger in an eye, yes? So, for safety's sake, it's all this. Are you clear?
Yes.
Alright, there you go. Try it. So, the itch here, it's going to kill you. Yes? So as he comes across, I want you to get that wrapped up. Good. See this in safer. Just bam, in. Trample one arm out. Ah, it's going nowhere. I'm going to smash his head with this. Bang, you're doing this in a week. He's trapped there. You've got that now, haven't you?
Yes,
I'm not going to stand. I can show you a lovely wrestling move from here. I'll put that in front of his face and just go back. But I'm not going to start going around the floor with a knife guy. This is going to hurt your elbow, isn't it? No problem here. I'm on the hip behind it. I'm going to use a Nippon Ken. This is deadly stuff. And I'm going to hit him bang at the temple. And he'll be a goner.
Yes.
Because his head will bounce off the floor. Yes?
Yes.
So he's slashing at your face. Winding him up, bam, snap, break. Those are gone, that's gone, pan puncher, no chance. This, bang, or